show it sideways to the front so you can see the proper positions. We're going to start with a demi point. So you're going to bring your heel forward and press your toes to the ground. You're going to point your toes. Now we're going to flex. And now you're going to isolate this hip. Turn in and out. Then you're going to point and do another demi point. Really push those toes to the ground and then bring those toes back and come to first. Then we're going to do the same thing all to come. So you're going to do demi point. Point and really keep that like nice and straight and that heel coming forward. Then you're going to flex, turn in, turn out, point, demi, and close first. Then I'm going to show arabesque facing sideways. It's, arabesque is tricky. Sometimes you put our heel up and you really want your heel to be down. So again, you want to think about your toes. If you had your hands first, your toes go back like this. So we're going to do demi point, push those toes down, point, really put that heel down. We're going to flex. Now this one's hard. Turn in. Don't move that hip. Turn out. Point. Demi. And come back to first. And we'll do the same thing side again. So we'll do demi. And point. And flex. Turn in. Turn out. Point. Demi. And first. And then we're going to do two tendus. Tendu. Close first. Tendu. And first. Tendu also come. And first. And tendu. And first, and then arabesque, and first, arabesque, and first, and we're going to do tendu, plie second, tendu, and first. And then we're going to repeat it all with the left leg. I'm going to face you. You can either do your hands on your hips, or if you have a bar, face the bar for stability, whatever you feel comfortable with. It's all up to you. Just remember, especially to the front, we're thinking about that heel coming forward. You got a teacup, and you're going to point the toes. And then you're going to flex the toes. Now isolate this hip. Don't let them go up. I'm going to make sure you just move the leg in and out. So it goes in. Just like that. Very simple. Very easy. And let's get to it. I'm going to play some music. Hopefully you can hear it. If not, you can play your own music at home. Or sing some songs. And I'll call it out too. Demi, point, flex, turn in, turn out, point, demi, close first. Also come, demi, point, flex, turn in, turn out, and point, demi, close first. Now, arabesque, think about those toes, come back, demi, and point, flex, turn in, turn out. Last time also come, demi, the hips forward, point, flex, in, out, point, demi, and first. Now two tendus, tendu, bring those toes back, tendu, toes back, also come, first, tendu, first. Now arabesque, really straight that leg, first, good, and tendu, get that heel down, now we'll do tendu, plie, let's get ready for the left side. And demi, point, flex those toes, and turn in, and out. Point, demi, bring the toes back. Also come, demi, point, flex, turn in, out. Point, demi, first. And demi arabesque, point, and flex, and turn in. Turn out and point, demi and first. Same thing else going. Demi and point and flex. Turn in, turn out and point and demi and first. And tendu, bring those toes back. And tendu, keep the leg nice and straight and toes back. Keep with support, also go and first and tendu and first. Arabesque, now that heel going down. First, and tendu, and first, and tendu, demi plie, tendu, close nice, first, and finish. Great job. Now, I want you to take away, for arabesque especially, when you do arabesque, really think about this heel going down. You don't want the heel up, you want the heel really down, so you want to get those toes wrapping, so you want to wrap, and your heel down. And you want that heel up, you want it down, so you have to hide the heel. So then we're playing hide and seek with your heels. We're playing hide and seek. show off that beautiful heel. You want to pretend you can put a teacup there, maybe a quarter. You want to make sure it never drops. Great job!